Do I have everything set up? Hang on, I think I might have botched something. Okay, I do have that disabled then. I'll do a little rocky start. Anyway, good morning. Excuse me. So, what do you do when you suck at most all the pinball machines that you already have? Well, you buy more, of course. I bought the Season 3 pack. I think it's just because I'm getting burnt out on all the tables that I currently have, so I just wanted to get a little bit of a change of scenery. But, at the same time, I don't want to go all out and buy all 8 seasons. I mean, like I said, I'm not exactly super great at all the tables I currently have, so I mean, buying more just seemed more like putting on a fire with gasoline. But on the other hand, I'm getting burned out on seasons 1 and 2, so. But, and that also assumes I'm actually going to play any of those Season 3 tables, since I like to play them randomly. But anyway, without further ado, here we go.
It's alive!
Okay, a good way to start. I think this here is probably one of the few tables that I still consistently do alright in. Other tables I was great at.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
It's nice to see you're back!
I hope this monster is as stunning as you, Doctor. I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
I'm scared of a mole!
Gil, come on, friend of mine in the bar!
You don't understand, I'm changed!
La la, I love a sharp-dressed man. La la!
Whoops.
I'm starting to itch, I'm getting scary!
Ball on that one.
Other rides pale by comparison. Ew, where'd you dig him up?
Ramps and loops.
Yes!
So much for that.
No, please, not the moon!
This time's probably gonna be an exception. I had a short one.
The moon brings out the worst in me!
This is some bad voice acting right there.
It's alive!
Got it. It lasts a little bit longer.
Jackpot!
Jackpot!
Baby!
Jackpot!
There.
Triple Super Jackpot!
Super Jackpot, baby!
I think I can still go up that center ramp. Creature feature. Two things go on at once.
How dare you strike the great impaler?
You're an awesome amphibian. He's so cute and slimy.
Ouch! Stop! You're scaring me! Shoot again!
I'm scared of the moon!
Oh, Monster Bash is lit!
Blech! Nasty stuff!
Just noticed that. Got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Transylvania Square Garden, please welcome
happens at once. Another one?
Form the monster.
Oh, monster. I still don't know what you gotta do to unlock that.
Thank you.
me when I change!
He's got zippers all over his face!
Aw, Jane.
Somebody stop me!
The dog man is coming!
I guess I can get up that center spinner too.
That didn't hurt, did it?
That sarcophagus sucked!
Longer. At least I'm still consistent on this table. I sucked when I first played this, I sucked royally at it, but over time it's got more and more better at it. Yep. Pretty much dominated the top 5. Alright, next one. Cactus Canyon. This one here, I kind of do okay. It's designed pretty much the same way Medieval Madness is designed.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon, stranger.
If that horse is bringing you in.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
And along with a few John Wayne impersonations. And one big drawback to this table is the outlands are almost as bad as a championship pub ones. If it goes over, it almost always goes out.
Just fall down now.
Nice little mode right here. Too bad I fail at it most of the time.
Shit. Draw.
Yeah, see. And you only get one shot at it too.
Gonna mess you up.
Thank you.
Guy in that left ramp.
Bubba, like shiny silver balls.
Flyers.
Amazing!
Shiny ball hurt!
You're pounded!
The gunfight is lit!
But you won't get it, partner, cause you suck at pinball.
Look at all this blood, my wife is going to kill me!
Order up!
Diner. I heard this is supposed to be a super hard table, but like I said, if the ball drains 1, 2, 3 like it does a lot of the other tables I play on, I ain't gonna see any of it. It has all the sights and top of the professional world diner incorporated with fantastic features. Another great game, Margaret G designer of class.
Ooh.
And I sucked at taxis, so Fishtails never played that one. Okay, so this game does kind of play a bit like Taxi then. You just substitute impatient customers for, riders. Charge players and hot dog trucks are reserved out of each other as the end of the tip. So, customers lights a dying time jackpot for millions. Pretty much the same way Taxi would. Spelling diner to birth rate, ramp shots, actual cup, leaving. Here, players can start covering points. I think I'm pretty much gonna have the same opinion of this game as I did on Twilight Zone. It's supposed to be one of the most complex games of all time, but you know, when the ball drains on me 1, 2, 3 quickly, you know, I'm probably not gonna see much of it. Waitress, you suck at pinball.
Number 1.
Don't know what I did, but guess I got it.
Give me the chili and a root beer.
Give me the chili and a root beer.
Or I guess go ahead and drain, I guess.
Number one.
Oh, I see. I have to look at the back glass on the right there. Or what I get with the skill shot. I've got multiple. And there's that cup of us.
Here comes the rush! Andale! Get that out!
This game pretty much does play like Taxi, except all the drop targets and ramps are different places and whatnot. And surprisingly, I got my initials. This one here is kind of fair to partly cloudy. I can do all right, but more often than not, just a shorty.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth.
Skill shot.
Skillfully done.
The Juggalo.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon!
Like I said, more often than not, I don't do so good.
Player one. Venture up the left.
Balls like to drain on this one.
Ball one.
I got that. It's supposed to be a skill shot.
All systems go commence.
Flight 2000. This one here, kind of like the last game, Circus Voltaire. There's times where I actually do pretty good, but more often than not, the two in lanes on the bottom, despite the fact that there's two in lanes down there, it still goes in the out lanes anyway, so I'm probably gonna cry magnets on that one.
Prepare for mission.
And then the drop targets, you have to take them down in order, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I think this game and Centaur worked that exact same way. You have to hit them in order, otherwise when you knock them all down, they just come right back up again. Hey, registered 3 and 2, so I just need to get that one over there for the countdown.
Got it.
Of course, I end up flubbing the ball like that afterwards. Then I got a complete blast off. Gotta get the top rollovers, and I gotta get the in lanes. Lost the ball because I was too busy reading what that achievement was. Hang on, let me look at what it was. What was it? It showed I had something. I'm guessing I won't get a warp with it till at the end of the game. Which shouldn't take long. Now let me see what my achievements are. Oh, I got them all. Increased right spinner to 5k, earn the alien special. Yeah, I... Well, where's the, No. I want to see the previous goals. Do that. So much for that. It just said, sweep the targets or something like that.
Return to battle, soldier!
Another short one.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
Got a ball save, but it's a short one.
We are invincible.
But, I think it's like 10-15 seconds, but I spent a lot of time up with the bumper, so most of that time just wasted.
We must build an atomic blaster!
And no problem. You get all the ramps and loops once, it's multiple.
All four of them.
I forgot the name of them.
It will never work.
Save me!
We gotta save the Statue of Liberty! Excellent!
damn, I'm surprised it lasted this long. Usually my game would have been over by now.
Blast the saucers!
No.
Destroy the saucer!
I guess I got them all. Wow. Multi-ball ball saver. That's nice to have.
Nobody messes with the USA!
You some ugly Martian.
The one I always hit when I don't have an extra ball lit.
Blimey, London Bridge is falling down, isn't it?
Well, I never expected to last this long. Got them all.
Take that, Wrinklehead!
Extra ball!
Possibly two of them.
Nope. Take that, you horrible green Martian! Super shot!
Up. Well, it'd be nice to hit something. After a multi-ball. Bad nudge.
Shoot again!
My game would have been over long before now.
The Brandenburger Tor is in danger!
Yeah, and this multi-ball here, you just have to keep hitting those center red things.
Martian!
Every available man.
Get the troops ready.
Or that.
Watch out, man! They've got a big ol' beam!
Woo-hoo! Damn, I'm like the loop champion. Hitting a ramp might be nice. Feels like I'm playing racquetball right now.
Use the atomic blaster now! Annihilation! Woohoo!
Got it.
Enemy is victorious!
I suck at pinball. Single file down the middle.
Shoot again!
Damn, 9 billion? Yeah, what the hell? So I don't have this kind of luck in every game.
Lemon. Your cities will be destroyed!
Well, I beat the highest score. Oh, wow.
Take it after your fast ahead.
Watch out, man. They've got a big old beam.
Great shot!
You Martians are no good!
Oh my god! What a save! Medieval Madness had the same voiceover line too.
They took our historical monument!
Italia! Italia!
We must finish them off! Let's take their ship and attack Mars!
Actually even know how to fly those ships?
Not you again!
Get every available man.
Oh no!
Got one more shaker left. Got it. Should be, Martian multiple.
Martians.
But maybe not.
Missiles on standby. Total annihilation!
Woo-hoo! Got all the ramps and boots.
Take that, muffin head!
Jackpot! Get the troops ready.
Please. Oh yeah, I beat it. Before I get started on the next ball, I'm gonna open my curtains up. Hold on. Be right back. I'm guessing this means I won the game.
But we'll be back.
I won the game. Maybe not.
Save me! Save me!
Get up there.
Missiles locked on target.
Screw that up. Come on, get over here.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh no, they've got our livestock and treasured historical monuments.
Stop them!
Stop. This was completely unexpected. Like I said, I only usually only last maybe a minute or so on this game. Let's drain straight down the middle. Doesn't really go in the outlanes all that much though. Pretty damn good. Better won't be able to repeat that though.
I don't wanna know what's in there.
Normally I'm good at this game, but barring rare exceptions, yesterday being one of them.
Are you ready to play? I don't want to know what's in there. Better be careful. Leave it alone. Easy, Tiger. Commercials.
You come! Stop the spider!
Double trouble!
Ooh!
Head for the dead head!
Night of the Leaper!
I hate frogs.
Watch the ball! Eyes of the holy beast!
Now! Let go! Oh no!
And Murty Ball.
Spiders? Roaches? Scorpions? It's the tax man!
The crane!
Feed the crane! Oh! Jackpot!
Do as she says!
Jackpot! Extra ball!
Get to the crane!
Hurry! Get it in there!
Jackpot!
Wow! You're pretty good at this!
Jackpot!
I'm not lasting.
Great shot!
Damn it. Dabo's about to shut up on me.
Ooh, shoot again!
Very nice!
Lock is lit!
And it's on the far left, so it's a very difficult shot to make. And another estimate.
Then dance with me!
Damn it.
Careful! Bugman! The spider hole is next. What the? Leave it alone!
Look up!
All two captured. One more for Multiball.
You've been practicing!
Dead or
what,
something?
Are you dead or something? Watch this.
Oh, this isn't the naughty version. She's supposed to say, I'll get him up.
Hey, that's me.
What the?
The steeple-meter!
The steeple-meter!
That one.
This'll scare the pants off you. I hope.
But, Got to alternate between ramps and the crate.
Get me out of your ball!
Hair raising! In throwing! Excellent shot!
Ah! Right there. Time. Got it.
Get it myself.
Uh-oh.
I basically won the game.
Thanks for killing some time with me.
My tablet's fucking up. Hold on. All right.
You just don't listen, do you? Monsters? Demons?
Lawyers?
Zombies? Taxi drivers?
Are those?
Zero from the crate.
Better practice
your scales.
Frog everywhere. Ew.
Very nice.
Come on. What the? Here's a bunch of scary stuff.
Big head!
Oh, nice
matters.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Eyes of the Bally Beast! Eyes of the Leaper!
All one captured.
Oh, almost.
Return of the Deadhead!
Get to the laboratory! Ah! Oh, nevermore. Oh, the Deadhead family album.
Deadhead!
Oh, nice manner. Here's a bunch of scary stiff.
G-Head!
Nah, hey there!
Get to the laboratory! Great shot!
Got it.
Ball two captured. One more for Multi-Ball.
Got it.
Man, I hate commercials.
Which I won't get. There we go. Elvira's supposed to say something else there too, after you get that hurry up. This isn't a naughty mode.
Hey, get up! What are you, dead or
okay,
something?
I guess I did go in there.
Watch this.
She's supposed to say, I'll get him up.
The thief in the coffin! Hey, that's me!
Thank God we're both safe.
Jackpot is lit! Yeah, jackpot!
The monster blast!
Hang on, got a wire issue. Eats up a lot of time right there is when he gets in that hole.
Aye.
In crawling! Excellent!
Pall, pounding. Very nice.
That's...
That was awesome.
She's just supposed to say, ooh, nice bonus. Not enough.
Better be careful.
Here come.
Get to the laboratory. Lock his lips.
Eyes of the Bally Beast!
All one captured.
Yeah, way too much.
Come on! Shoot the spider hole!
Hey, that's me!
Leave it alone! Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Good head!
My favorite.
Here come!
Jackpot is lit!
Shoot the left ramp!
Shoot the left ramp!
Night of the Leaper!
Jackpot! I'm warning you!
Nice having a plunge do part of my job for me.
Hurry! Yeah, jackpot!
Jackpot! Get to the crate!
Hey, a great shot! Jackpot! Nice move. I can tell you've done this before.
Been practicing. Nice. Yeah, that comes in handy when both balls drain at the same time.
Come!
captured.
Usually I can only lock the ball on accident. Oh, barely.
Airhead!
Whatever!
They're everywhere!
Ah, the Deadhead family album.
Badhead!
You devil, you!
Scared stiff? Sure sound
that
like
was
it.
Awesome. Ooh, shoot again.
Sure would like to get that left ramp. While it lasted. This is how long I'm normally supposed to be playing this game. Oh wow, I got one ball. Quit! Stiff.
You're one of my favorites.
I don't think I beat my high score. At least I don't think. I thought I had close to 100 million, but I don't know.
Tell me more.
It's a great day for race.
The earth is on.
Oh, poo. Unpleasant dreams.
Almost beat my first.
My God, she's alive!
Another short one. Why do you already get that?
Watch it.
Partial optical link.
Balls drain within
machine
seconds of it starting.
And fully operational.
Just like that. Like I said, honey.
Yes, yes.
Abort!
Yes.
Just like on most of the other games, stuff that's on the way far left or the way far right are very hard for me to hit. Wanna watch you fail again, honey? Completely on accident. I can, hon. I ain't gonna last long. I'll hit something. My God. My God, I actually hit it. Oh, wow. Failing her club.
Welcome to the Billionaires Club. Wow.
Too bad it was a short stay.
Engage.
Hey, Goat. Just playing some pinball. Getting lucky as hell on this table.
My God, she's alive!
Usually lasts a few minutes in this one. Man, that was short-lived. Basically, I'm trying to aim for that left ramp with the space shuttle. Yeah, up there. Get the ramp 3 or 4 times. Gotta put eyes on her.
Complete obstacle length.
I said earlier, normally I don't last very long in this game. Maybe a few minutes. Some very unusual luck. Oh, just barely. Yeah, I know. I can speak. She probably actually sounded like a normal woman, but being this table was made during the 80s and stuff, the audio technology wasn't there. There's another pinball machine called Whitewater, and I think it came out during the early 90s. It's kind of the same thing. It's all like this. It is kind of ghoulish. And as is custom, usually I play random tables. More often than not, no more than once. Good game right here, but just like a lot of outlanes are hard to figure out. They're not the traditional in and out. They got like bumpers on the very corners. You could, I don't know how to nudge it, but if you do it just right, you can bounce them off and bounce them back into the in lanes. Yeah, I like that. And one other feature, the orbs targets have to be hit in exact order. Yeah, of course, I'm trying to make it that far. Oops. Yeah, this is another table that I almost never do good at.
A hole in one!
This one here, I used to do pretty good on the table, but recently I've just sucked royally at it.
He addresses the boss.
Hello,
Pall. Hello, Pall.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Like that.
shoot for the volcano. Swipe to the right for an extra ball. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
And there's no ball save in this game, so... yeah, lots of green. Well, so much for that.
Come on in.
Funhouse, this game here, I should last for a while. I have been for a while now, but... otherwise, usually I suck eggs at it when I first started playing it.
House.
Skill shot behind Rudy's head that I never get.
I see you now. I'm watching you.
Yeah, I used to play this in real life too. I was also a kid back then too, so I didn't have the strength to nudge the table up and down and around. Kind of firing all the. We're gonna cop fire. I bet that sucked.
This is really starting to annoy me. Hey, Pip! You can have it back!
Again.
Stay away from the clock. Ow! That was no accident. I thought we were pals.
Trying to get up with that middle flashing arrow at the top. Quit playing with the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
Multi-ball. Oh, no, no, no. I gotta get one more in Rudy's mouth.
I'm so sleepy.
Almost. Nope. Normally he would say, get yourself a hot dog, but he's asleep. Let's bobble the ball on that one. I'm trying to get up that center yellow arrow. Gives me the best shot to hit Rudy's mouth. Not any luck. almost... No. That's not making my shots. Ah, mashed. That's my top score right there. 93 mil. I still have yet to get second yet. I got the other three high scores though. And this is another one I'm not so good at. I got lucky one time and lasted for a while, but that was a fluke. This is a hard as hell skill shot right here too. You're trying to get 100 grand. Hey! They're almost better off just keep on getting those 75,000 ones. Take that though. Spot's a passenger. And it's a pin bot, the hardest one to get. Yeah, they were. On the downside though, they kind of left off one thing, ball save, but I kind of understand why. Because back when I was playing these in real life, I mean, you had one pinball machine like at this convenience store, and then there was an arcade over here that had another. I mean, the big requirement was to have ball save on these machines, because if the ball drains 1, 2, 3, I mean, it's not like I'm really hosed or anything, or I'm really forced to play this one. I could just go to the laundromat over the street and play that one. It's one of my biggest gripes on these ones here. You know, something like the Twilight Zone, supposed to be the most complex game ever made, but I mean, the ball drains so quickly, I don't see hardly any of it. A lot of the features on there don't mean shit if I'm only lasting maybe a minute or so. I mean, I can understand back when I was a kid and didn't have my own job and lived off an allowance, and yeah, I had to play taxi over and over and over again because I had no other options, but...
Thank you.
Got it. Carry passengers is basically a whole bonus in this game. Central Park. Oh, no, never mind, Big Shot. Both Central Park and Big Shot have almost the same exact sound effects. Name of the game on here, basically, hit all the drop targets and then a 8-ball last. Get it in that hole, the right out lane gate opens. And one other feature on this game, the bonus value, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, is based on what ball it is. Like if it's your last ball, it's like 3,000, so if you're feeling particularly brave and if you think you're great enough, you can sit here and just go ahead and drain your first four balls and to get to your fifth ball so you can get that 3,000 bonus value. But I ain't that good. This is one of those tables where I only last a few minutes on. The left and right rollovers is one of the biggest reasons why. So I gotta figure out the right way to nudge it when that happens. Nudge. What is the high score on this one? Oh, wow. I took first. I didn't even know that. High speed. Yep. Back when I was a kid, I sucked at this game, but it was one everybody loved to play. Virginia inspired by first experience. Not stopping, yep. Awesome music as well. Thank you. okay, I gotta do something real quick. Hopefully I can. Control sound menu settings. Nope. Ah, damn, I guess this... I'm trying to find a way to turn the bulbs up on the table so it's not so dark. Apparently this game doesn't have it. When I played this on the... Not this particular table, but I used to play Pinball Arcade on the PS4. It had the option to control the lighting on this. Ball save either. Nope. Like I said, stuff like that can really ruin an awesome game. Short-lived. Care, man. Thanks for hanging out, man. Appreciate it. You too, bud. Haunted house. Two really narrow aliens in this game, and they're deceptively attractive. Thank you. Ah, I forgot. This is one of those old school tables. It doesn't give you any tilt warnings or anything. Screw that up. Outlands, despite them being narrow, actually attract a lot of balls.
I don't want to know what's in
okay,
there.
Okay, I've played this once before.
I don't want to know look at what's some. In there.
Oh wow. I am Spider-Man here. Oh, okay, okay. Which, I've never done that before, even when I play this in real life. I had a secret passage. I knew about it, but I think it's like way at the back. Okay. I thought those doors were right by the bumpers, but I guess not. Okay, that's what that was. I thought I was in a scared stiff mode that time. I was wondering about that. I actually lost my ball because of it. Looks like I got a ways to go on that one.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Diner? Oh, fishtails. This one here I've never ever played before. Marker adjudicate. So, taxi, diner. So if it was anything like those two games, I ain't gonna last long. This table has many fun modes and features, including the high score. Gonna go with blue on it. Maybe not. I go with red. I like my ball colors to clash with the table. Makes it easier to see. Skill shot on here. Oh, I wasn't paying attention on that one. Again. Oh, hit something. That was quick. Oh wow, got another ball. Should be multiple. And no multi-ball. Never mind, we got one.
Let's go!
Fair to partly cloudy in this one. Basic goal on here, just get all the drop targets. There's a sort of kind of skill shot there. Oh, bad nudge. Played this one before. Skipping it. I totally blow chunks at this one. Oh, I can't find a ball color that works, man. It's a gold yellow. That don't work either.
Hey, how you doing?
Bonjour.
Oh! be doing mix masters all day. Oh, that was a kooky bounce. The way it usually goes to this table. Hey. Oh! Yep. Another quickie like always.
Are you?
I just played this.
Come on in.
Just played this one too. Man, I got 3 seasons worth of pinball machines on here and I keep getting repeats. Damn.
Live to ride.
Okay.
Ride to live.
I'm not gonna be able to play. I'm not gonna be able to play this one. Harold. Reason being. That Harley Davidson has music like Bad of the Bone by George Thorogood, Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf. Think of it as, if I do play that table, I won't be able to export this to YouTube, because, those songs are basically copyrighted to YouTube, despite the fact that it's on a pinball machine. YouTube doesn't seem to care and will still flag this video for copyright, so I won't be able to play that now.
The theater awaits!
I do okay on this table. Not good, not bad.
Welcome to the theater of man.
Nothing if not consistent. Nope.
Amazing. Mystifying. One o'clock.
Secret passage.
You have the magic.
It's 2 o'clock.
Hocus pocus.
Careful.
Oh, get up.
Into the trap door.
Nope.
3 o'clock.
Bad nudge.
Shoot for the...
Waiting for start illusion. Oh, it's already started. Duh. Damn. That's a pretty hard shot to make, actually.
Straightjacket escape.
Shoot for the jet.
You must break free.
Got it.
Magic. Lock. Got it. Is lit.
Go for the center loop.
Go for the extra ball.
Left loop. Got it.
Extra ball!
And then I lose it almost immediately after.
Please, shoot again.
Got it.
Shoot for the...
Make the ball vanish.
You must concentrate. You have the magic.
One heart.
The first ball is locked.
Got it. Oh, closed up at the last second.
The second ball is locked.
That trunk's easy to get now. Big magnet. And multi-ball.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
Not at that time. Blew you an accident. Damn it. Draining like that. Just barely. Two extra balls.
Please, shoot again.
Ah, up there.
Shoot for the trunk.
Table I can't seem to grasp. You start off with multi-ball, and as long as there's two balls in play, the timer won't count down. See, since I suck at pinball, I ain't gonna last long. There's that broad side of the barn that I can't seem to shoot around. Come up. Oh, just barely. That is nothing short of miraculous. Come on. Usually this is a short one for me once in a while. Just like Attack from Mars I do really good at, but that's very rare. A little late to say it, but the idea in this game is to keep hitting the drop targets, just try to spell Gorgar as often as possible. Of course, when it keeps draining like that, it's pretty much impossible. Just like I said before, once in a while I do great, most of the time I don't.
Do not fear me.
Phantom of the Opera. Whoa, I was wrong on that one. Oh, okay, I remember this. I actually watched this game on YouTube for a little bit, but got sick and tired of it. It's more of a chick flick pinball game. It's almost like Twilight, except more, for lack of a better word, grittier.
My home.
It's gone.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
The theater awaits. Oh.
This one here, I used to kick major butt on this game, but recently, I sucked eggs. I don't know why. Back when I had this game on the PS2, I was like the primo master at this. Easiest way to play this, as long as you can keep hitting that center ramp, you'll be fine. Thank you. concentration here.
Three, two,
I'm
locked
him off. And hitting the center ramp turns on the post up. I don't know what the hell happened.
Make it so.
Another mana table.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Kickback is ready.
Almost immediately after ball save disappears. Central Park. Give me a moment. This game here is probably gonna take me a few tries, cause you can't really play the game until you achieve a certain point. Let me put my mouse real quick. Basically, the idea is to take down each of the targets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Each time you do that, these targets here in the middle, the value increases. Let me wait for it to go back down. Then when you get it up high enough to where the specials are lit, you'll get an extra ball each time you complete these banks. You can have one extra ball per ball. Or per ball in play, I should say. And you can have up to 15 extra balls in a game. If I can't do that, it's basically gonna be a shorty, just like all the others I've played. Perfect. That's exactly what you're aiming for. It's exactly what you're aiming for on those flippers. The left and right rollovers. Oh. Look, I'm hitting around a beach ball. Alright, let me try again. Ball. Come on, I just got one target over there. Perfect. Damn it, did it again. It's one of my annoying habits I'm developing. Opening up the flipper, like, too early and the ball just scoots right through. Like that. Hit the one, please. Got lucky. Thank you. Come on, one target over here. There we go. Perfect. I'll get a little better.
Death.
Hmm. My favorite table right here.
I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told.
Yeah, bark bad luck, I should last for a while on here.
Don't move!
making love?
Looks like he took the head off that one. Sirloin of beef charges the center lane.
Early.
Good work, man.
Almost ripped the lap. Well, I'd sure like to hit something.
Fire!
Merlin magic!
Not too early for my taste.
Ah, here it is!
Yes! Perfect! Double!
Oh. Okay.
Multiball madness!
Put the hurt on you.
Wanna meet my mother? Don't be scared.
Oh, finally, my prince has come.
that kind of sucked. As you can tell by the high scores, I like this game. Play that one already.
It's alive!
Play that one already.
Live to ride!
Can't play that
ride
one.
Ride to live! I would break your puny body in
two! Oh, God. It's got a pulse stuff, but these have the worst outlanes in all the pinball games I've ever played. If it goes over, it goes out. I'm gonna look at some though. Instructions. I'm looking for the post up. Okay, I don't want to spend all morning trying to find it.
Welcome to Champion Pub.
Get it over with.
Ladies and gents, stand under.
Voice is the kid.
Don't worry, Mike. This'll all be over in a minute.
Oh, it's right on you almost immediately. Yeah, wait, I'll knock you all away, cares to the audience. Which of your buddies, which I'm quite sure it's going to need to do.
Alright. There's one for ya. That'll learn ya. Here, a salt of the koala. How'd that feel, mate?
Well, I'm hitting the ramps when I don't need to. And I don't hit the rest when I do.
Boy, now I'm pissed out! Deep shot! Ow! Not bad, kid! You're as tough as a wall, mate!
You won!
Oi! On out! Really? Like I
said, worst outlanes in all pinball.
Come on in.
Nope.
It's alive!
Damn! Got an empty zillion tables on here. They shouldn't. And it keeps repeating itself.
You're on our turf
okay,
now.
Okay, here we go. I've had crappy luck with no good gophers recently, but normally, ideally, I can actually last pretty long
if
on this.
Balls were meant to fly, they have wings!
Keep that ball under wraps.
Your partner is your friend.
You're making me dizzy!
I know.
Hey, butt!
Howdy!
Oh!
Who hit me?
Oh!
Time to play with your partner!
Hey, don't hit my tree-dwelling cousin! Hey, hacker! I hope your wheels come off!
Okay, now I'm gonna start aiming for the boobs.
Not even close! Hurry up! Not even by a mile! Bye! Bud could shoot better than Ed.
That's a very stubborn lock up there, too.
Drive the ball! I think he's got one left.
Pretty much the only way I can get the damn thing in is on accident.
That was nothing.
Got it in. Multi-ball.
Attack!
this is how I'm normally supposed to be playing.
Almost only counts in tiddlywinks and grenades!
Oh!
This is the part I like best! Quick! Get under something metal!
There's a secret passage at the very top. Ditching a hole in one area. Putting green, I should say.
This is electrifying!
Blast that card! Oh! Don't hit me!
Hit mine!
Forget about it!
Just bounces out of there, despite the fact that it's a freaking hole back there. Not gonna hit though. Putty green to start money multiple.
Not even close. You're making me dizzy. We're your worst nightmare.
Multiball.
Oh,
yeah. have to hit the left ramp.
No! No! Head for the cellar!
You're in the wrong game, idiot!
Bad nudge.
Oh!
Hey, Buzz, I got the ball.
Good job, bud.
Chicken?
Oh!
You can hit me!
That's a cheat off.
Me.
Hey, hacker! Oh. Don't choke!
Don't choke!
This is the, basically the big ultimate challenge right here.
Oh!
Don't choke!
Next to impossible to get. Oh, I got Grand Champion. I just noticed. Barely edged it out. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave, etc., etc. So, but chances are pretty good I'm probably not gonna be playing this game again until probably Tuesday morning again. So probably end of about a week. I'll try to play. During my work week, it's next to impossible for me to stay awake when I get home. So, as much as I want to, it just doesn't happen. But anyway, but if you manage to stick with me this far, though, you guys, thanks a lot for watching. And until next time, take care.